for bailing us out back on Zordum.
You can always count on me to be in the right spot when duty calls. I call it my phantom sense.
Right. Well, I appreciate it.
You, I'm here. Well, well, we meet again.
Are you gonna start any trouble here?
That would be exciting, no? But alas, my troublesome days are behind me, for I have retired to a life of frivolity and living beyond my means.
Next time, I hit the club.
Good thing we're ending this now. I don't think the dimensions can take much more.
Perpetually racked by storms, Vaceron is home to the most feared prison in the galaxy, Zordoom. Prior to the rise of Emperor Nefarious, it was filled with murderers, despots, and monsters. Now, it is packed to the brim with suspected resistance members, actual resistance members, and anyone who may have looked at the Emperor in a funny way. Overcrowding has also become a serious issue recently, but the Warden claims to have a bold new strategy, reforming prisoners with a gauntlet of crushing pistons. My dear Zerky is known for being a calm and peace-loving individual, committed to serving anyone and everyone. But what most patrons do not realize is that our family used to be elite synthoid weapons. Zerky himself conducted whole symphonies of pain, crushing his foes with ease. But as he sat amidst the ruins of Scar Stew, pondering the mass extinction he wrought upon its people, he realized that he could kill anything except hunger and thirst. So he laid down his blaster and built a place where he could try to slay those feelings on a daily basis. Ooh, so inspiring! Ms. Zircon, on the other hand, built a tidy side business selling and modifying weapons for those still hungry for violence, while their beloved son, Junior, set up a battle arena for those still thirsty for pain. Looks like you recovered all the spy bots, sugar. See me soon, and I can use their intel to build you the ultimate weapon, a rhino! Weapon is here, and it is all thanks to you, honey!
The Rhino! The greatest instrument of mayhem this universe will ever know!
Until the next one gets me.
Just pull the fire trigger to rip open a hole to another dimension! What will come out? Little Zircon is not telling!
No, you want it!
After some consideration, I believe this is our most dangerous adventure yet.
I wish we didn't keep saying that.
Thank you.
Thanks for choosing Ms. Zircons. Nice mod, huh? Treat yourself to an upgrade! You earned it! Is just begging for an upgrade. Thanks for shopping, cutie pie.